G'day guys, if you want a compact, comfortable and very affordable camper, then maybe the Beachcomber SF Gen 4 is the camper for you. Come with me and I'll show you through all the features. For a small camper, the Beachcomber SF is big on living space. A large internal area in the main tent means you've got plenty of space for privacy in just the basic setup. By erecting the annex, you can enjoy an additional 2 meter by 4 meter area to add bunks and enclose the kitchen area for privacy or shelter from the elements. The high pitch of the roof with tropical fly keeps things cooler on hot days and gives plenty of headroom. The stainless steel kitchen has a 2 burner cooktop and sink for ease of cooking, and a fridge slide allows you to carry a portable fridge to keep food and drinks cold. There's 2 100 amp hour AGM batteries to keep you powered while camped, with USB and 12 volt sockets for your electronics and accessories. The control panel is easy to read and keeps you up to date with battery capacity and water tank level. The water tank has 100 litre capacity and is plumbed to the kitchen, as well as pre-plumbed to fittings at the back to add a shower and hot water system. Underneath the awesome chassis is the Camel independent trailing arm suspension with long travel and plenty of clearance. You can get to those locations of your choice no matter how remote. This is one tough, compact and easy to use package for the serious adventurer. Light enough to be towed by a compact SUV and wagons, it's a great choice for everyone seeking to get away from it all. So there you have it guys, the Camel Campers SF Gen 4. For more information, head to camelcampers.com.au and you'll find our dealers list.